Thank you. We're not using the shower head that I installed, and we're using a different shower head and pump. So this pump you charge with a USB connector. We plug that into our portable solar power station to charge it up. It pumps the water out of a pail. The reason we're doing it this way is because we heat our water on our wood stove. So we don't have a hot water tank to heat our hot water, but we did do all the plumbing just so in the future, if we decide to install a hot water tank or on-demand hot water, we would have all the plumbing done for that.